you will be well. What you ask is impossible. It cannot be done.
A bit too many mobs, need to be careful. Oh yeah.
That guild is not yet returned.
Get them all away from them. I know, I admit it. I was still arguing about it. Okay, I'm gonna like stop reading chat until we're done this clear. need power proc on potion, I didn't get one yet. Just free rift so far. I got it now. Should have used potion before I took power, but if I wouldn't take power, very unlikely I would be able to spawn on this floor, and power is it's not for corner layout, so I can't really get quickly to the power pylon. That's why I made the decision to take it. I'm gonna make pull in the middle. Maybe I would, but I mean, I don't know how many mobs I had. Red Spider is not the lowest HP mob type. I can come at very high density, like here on that crossing, but it could be snake layout for the rest of the floor. And I think taking power is a safer play. I should have used potion again. Something else. Channeling. For two purple rings. Maybe. Hopefully, Slaconi will give me a boss. You again, 504.
I don't have enough speed.
I don't have empowered. I didn't get empowered. He's blinded or what? Oh, I got empowered. Let's go. Good now.
I must heal.
Wait, where is the lie? I know I don't. He doesn't have a banning soul letter god, so I'm playing safe until proc is off. Since the initiative is gone. I'm losing a little bit of damage here and there because I'm not perfect at maintaining my buffs, but it's because I don't want to lose Clear Necklace because it takes time to build and I don't want to proc because then I might be forced to play different. Like, better save than sorry, long story short. If, again, someone wonder what's up with that. No power, no purple circle. Played greedy, got punished.
That ability is not yet
done. Let's go. Let's go! GG! GG guys, we did it!